the signal master, gut scratting mutton monger?
No, it's such a muscle. And stop pumping the beard. You're a gummy rat when it comes to these here delicate matters.
No, that may call me a left-handed one. I know what I'm doing. It's the signal I'm telling you.
Signal R, the termites in your leg have gone to your nubbin.
I know what, shut your door. Hey! Mayhem, it's got to this David Jones contraption!
No, stop your twitching, you gallows bird! The signal's now coming in like a parson's bell!
Well, no, I can't be standing on the bell like this! My beggars are fighting through!
There it is, I know, Arr! But when it's too loose, we're getting it, it's the Jack Nasty Face Hour! Oh, it's my favorite program, Arr! What done? Don't move, or I'll be feeding your liver to the sharks!
Attention, all ye natty lads! And pipe down, for ye be listening to NPR, National Pirate Radio, and that's a fact! Transmitting from an unknown longitude and latitude somewhere in the South Seas, I'll be your peg leg host, Jack Nasty Face. And I can slit ye clean open from gob to cobs if ye crosses me.
Back and out.
Go infernal at ye, filthy rum-swilling bird. Beware. I scuttle those other pirate radio craft and send them to a cold, watery grave. Tip of me cutlass tickle their innards first. And now, Paulie and me, we bringing you the sounds of the high seas. Clear as a splinter in your ear.
Go here.
Oh, heaven and feed my cat.
To ye, from that old gallows bird, three you are briskly, known to some as three-toed or half-tail. My pappy once said that the stars tell you the difference between love, death, and a buttered bun.
No doubt you've heard me astrological jabberings in the filthy, low coxcombs from many heathen ports call, and there be potent truth in the meanderings of distant, vast celestial bodies. By my beard, I've been shot for me planetary wisdom, but most feared man of the sea. Now, I'm not a drinking man, but I'll wet me muzzle in human secretions once more and spin ye a tale fit to scrape your cat clean. It begins in a sea always dark and black with shame. There be the place known as Davy Jones Emporium, the deep, scaly destination of men with no friend but cold steel. A filthy home away from home, 20,000 leagues under uncharted sea, and hard a starboard at the giant octopus's lair. There glows a light amidst the swirling sargassum, and there it be. What is a seaman's dream? Just peep your dagger at the things you can find inside the blasted place. Shipwreck patches, rope bonds, tattoo knives, mysterious maps, hiding places, cutlasses, cannons, eye patches in left and right styles, saucy parrots, figureheads, splinters, chains, new vibrating belaying pins, obedient native women, bad food, rum, diseases, full new line, fresh, bilge, and sturdy peg legs, hooks, and heads, only slightly water damaged. Arr, me do swell at the thought of it all. So always remember, you flap dragons, that the real Sir Rob of Bresney, known to such as ye as Red Rob, looks out for ye from bloody far away, over a celestial stormy sea of foam. And when that cursed stiffness comes to ye in the night, grab the fiddler's pay tight and breathe me name.